guys wanted to share this new piece of equipment that I got added on to my Cat 308. It's a manual quick connect coupler. Definitely speeds up the time switching back and forth from the bucket to the vibratory plate to the digging bucket to the dredge bucket. If you're not changing your bucket back and forth a lot, it really doesn't matter. But it normally takes about 15 to 20, 30 minutes sometimes to change those pins out and get all that stuff lined up and get it just right. But the manual quick connect coupler takes us 2 to 3 minutes at the most. Definitely speeds up the progress. Hey, if you would, trying to build a YouTube channel, subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell up in the top corner, ring the bell, then you know when I'm posting my new videos. Thanks. Also with the manual quick connect coupler, it adds probably about 7 inches to the reach on the stick, but it also is 200 pounds, so you get a little bit more heavier weight out there, so it has a tendency to make you teeter over a little bit quicker, so you got to really pay attention to it, but I think the trade-off is definitely worth it for what we do. Hey guys, I got this quick attachment for the Cat 308. We used to have to take all the pins out right here, the big pins, hold the thumb out to be able to switch our bucket, switch it back and forth to the from the vibratory plate to the big dredge bucket we got. It would take probably 15, 20, sometimes 30 minutes if you couldn't get everything lined up just perfectly. Now we've got a quick connect attachment on here. We can get it switched out usually in about 3 to 4 minutes. Go ahead and show them there, Chris. So you undo this little lock right here. Then there's another bolt up inside there that has a spade plate that goes and locks down on the back side here. So you undo that, then that spade plate comes loose. Then it comes loose off of that pin down there at the bottom. Definitely makes it a lot quicker.
I can edit all that out.
Okay. The dredge bucket installed in there. Now you see, as soon as you slide that pin in this quick connect right here, it automatically locks in place, won't come out. Then you take a ratchet wrench on this bolt here and it drives this spade down on the back right here. I don't know if you can see it, drives it down and locks into this bottom pin on the bottom. And I've been using it for quite some time now. It's done real good. At first we had an issue with some sand getting locked inside the this mechanism here that drives that spade down, but we cleaned it out, greased it up real good, and hadn't had any issues since. Hey y'all, subscribe if you would. That would help build my YouTube channel. Hit the bell for notifications for my next video. Like and share. Thanks guys.